We just got off the safari. Now we just walked to the Gorilla Falls Exploration Trail right outside. So you can see some monkeys here. And then after this, I think we're either gonna go to the River Rapids or I'll ride Everest, or we'll figure something out. Cousins of the Giraffe. This reminds me of a zoo. There's a hippo underwater.
There's two.
Oh, you can see him sticking his head out. You can see him underwater too. And we're about to hit the exit, so I'll show you where it lets out. So that's where we went in. It's just kind of a big loop, and that's where the safari came out, and this leads back to Africa. We're gonna go check out the traders. The store had a lot of good stuff last year. A sweet shop. It's like a Lion King sweater, like a hoodie.
Nice.
I actually really like that. $44.99. That's honestly about what I expected. It's cheaper than a Spirit jersey, so I'll say that. They still have the Lion King Spirit jersey. And this one is now, I don't even see the price on here, but I know the Spirit jerseys are usually like 60 or 70. Photo frame that looks like the Tree of Life. They have a bunch of Tree of Life merchandise. I wanna go look in the sweet shop. A backpack with all of them.
Asante Sana Squash Banana.
This Simba's actually really cute. Oh yeah, Nala's cute. I really like this Spirit jersey. I honestly might end up buying it before we go. We can't look at the food court in our resort, and you can't walk in, and there's no like bakery cases, and a lot of places are mobile order only, so I like finally found a place that has some stuff you can walk around and look at. I think this place is actually called Zuri's Sweet Shop. So here's all the like cool candies. Like you got the gummy animals, the popcorn, Chip and Dale snacks, Mickey Puzz.
Found a penny press and we're getting all of them. And it has all of these on it. We have eight like coming out.
Putting them in the Chip and Dale coin purse. Oh, finally a dessert counter. It all looks so good. I might have to come back and get a cupcake before we leave. We'll see. Market isn't even open either. It doesn't look like there's any of the shops open, but people are sitting here, so I guess maybe they just walk over there with other things and are kind of just using it as like a chill spot. We're on our way to the Cali River Rapids, and hopefully we won't get too wet. I don't know, we're gonna find out. We heard that they slowed it down so masks don't get wet, so no one has to worry about like a wet mask and like not being able to breathe and getting waterboarded by your mask. Another little store with some ears, and I actually really like those little Animal Kingdom like black and gray cheetah backpacks. We are in the line walking up to the Cali River Rapids now. I actually have probably only been on this ride one other time in my life, and me and Jamie did not go on it last time because she does not really like water rides and didn't want to get wet. We actually did confirm with the people that it has been slowed and the water has been reduced because of the masks. Even if I get sprinkled a little, it'll feel perfect to cool down. Pretty much just walk through the line, like 8 to 10 minutes. We're, say, within 15, we're a sure shot to be on these boats. Not bad at all. Are you excited, Jamie?
I don't know. I don't want to get wet.
This is super cool. Ooh, it's like a moving walkway. Gotta buckle up. Are you ready?
I swear to God, if I get soaked, I'm gonna be so mad.
Here we go.
We're going down.
We're backwards. Here we go. This is so cool. Oh, here comes a drop.
Oh God.
See, nothing. Not bad. That was totally fine. That's till we came down and we did not get wet at all. By the water. Now we're in the rapids. This ride is so pretty. That was not bad at all. How did you like it? Not too bad, right? I thought it was fun. Like, it was a normal Disney day and the wait was like an hour. I would probably never wait for that, honestly. But if it was really hot, it would probably feel nice to get wet, but we didn't even get wet either, so can't really say. It was just short. Making our way to Expedition Everest. I'm gonna go on, but Jamie's obviously not because she doesn't like most roller coasters besides like Seven Dwarf Mine Train. I'm gonna go on it because it's one of my must-dos for Disney. Getting into Expedition Everest. It said the wait was 15 minutes. Inside here, moving slowly. It should be there within like 5 minutes. So it took about a realistic 10 minutes.
In the cargo bag in front of you. For your safety, remain seated with your hands up.
This is one of my favorites for sure. go Yeti. That was awesome. Yeah, Animal Kingdom is definitely one of my favorite parks. We're right by Dino Land, but looks like nothing here is even really open. The Primeval World is closed, and I heard that they're permanently shutting that down. Like, I don't even know what they have waiting lines here for. Everything is shut down. You can't play any of the games. Oh, the Triceratops spin is open, and that's it.
No Super Slamosaurus.
Primeval World was open. I would go on it just so we could do something else in Animal Kingdom. Jamie said we're gonna go on it just because they're playing the Cheetah Girls. Oh, this feels so good. We went on the Triceratops spin, and now we came to Tamu Tamu, and they have this King's Cooler.
I did it one time, just because I get a snack.
And that sounds amazing. So we got it with Dark Room, and now we're waiting. This is the King's Cooler. So it's Dole Whip with watermelon, something, and coconut syrup, and then it just has rum in it. It's already melting so fast, because it's like 97 degrees out today. We're about to try this. We'll let you know how it is.
Very good.
It's delicious. Dole Whip. Extra flavors. Rum. It's perfect. We just finished our King's Cooler. We could either get dark rum or coconut rum, but it already had coconut. So we're gonna take a walk down by where Festival of the Lion King usually is and kinda wrap around the outside and make our way back over to Pandora so we can ride the Navi River journey before we head out from Animal Kingdom for the day. We did everything here except for the Navi River journey so far. We did Flight of Passage and Dinosaur both twice. It's definitely been a productive, awesome day. We haven't had to rush anything, gotten food, crowds have been pretty low. We had a couple drinks. The Lion King Festival usually is. And we're gonna take this little path over here. It's a nice, peaceful path. A little river walkway. Oh, I wish the Lion King show was running. We love the Lion King show. Oh look, Pumbaa. That little statue, right there. He has grubs in his mouth. All the theming. Some like trading boats, a beach. In Pandora. This pond contains animals that shoot powerful jets of water into the air. Sudden arm movements. Move my arms fast. But it's not happening. Made it. We're approaching the Navi River journey, and now it says 5 minutes.
Oh.
for round two. We're not gonna record it this time, but we're doing it. We just got off River Journey for the second time in a row. We got off and then decided to just do it again because why not? We just walked straight on. We're gonna grab Jamie's spirit jersey and then probably just head back to the resort. It was a great day. We're in this other store, like on the way from Pandora back to the kind of the main entrance of Animal Kingdom. And they have so much cute stuff here. But one thing that I saw, because since they have all the up stuff here, they have stuff that I feel like you don't really see anywhere else. Like, where else do you find Doug plushes? If you want a Russell plush, you can get one. This is actually really cute. It's a Doug loungefly. He's got like fuzzy little ears, his tongue sticking out, his little talking collar. Excited, confused, sleepy.
Squirrel.
We are leaving the Animal Kingdom, heading to the bus. Feels like we just got here this morning. Jamie got herself one more Joffrey's before we head back to the resort, her favorite chai lattes. Now we're gonna wait for the bus to pop. We were walking up as the Pop Century bus basically left. We're just gonna see how long it takes for another bus. Pop Century bus pulling up. That was not long at all. 5 minutes.
Okay, just got on the bus.
We're on the way back to Pop Century now. We had a super good day at Animal Kingdom.
So we'll see when we're back at the resort.
Just got back from Animal Kingdom and decided to stop back in the store at our resort again. Everything popped just to look at some of the items. They have this really cute Mickey mug. It looks like his feet. They have a lot of other mugs. All the candies, of course. We got a lot last year because we had so many leftover credits. These sour rainbow belts were probably some of the best, honestly. The woody licorice strawberries were good. And now they have all these Stitch ones, and they didn't have these before. I saw this too. It's a monorail candy dispenser. I would get that. Chocolate favorites. Coffee cake. I'm trying to look for a price on the coffee cake. Danish twist, cheese or raspberry, $6.99. Okay, that's actually not terrible. Oh, geez, you can get a whole thing of cinnamon rolls for $7 too. Caramel corn and a bunch of cool notebooks. And pens, just a bunch of stationery and other things. Photo frames, oh. Dale, Chip and Dale. Suitcases, oh, and we're coming up to the magic bands. Limited release. Jamie found this Little Mermaid one. Oh, Tinkerbell. I think I saw that one at Animal Kingdom. I like that one. The baby animals were pretty cool. Now they started doing these. These seem to be new. Us babies are kind of weird. All flowers adorable.
Okay, getting some pennies. So it looks like this.
It's the Pop Century one. Oh, it's a big one. This is a quarter.
Oh, that one's cool.
That's really cool. I'm glad we did a quarter one.
So on to our next penny press.
We just got the Mickey and Minnie one first. It's them dancing together. From the day we arrived
on the planet. There's Sagira.
There's Bagheera.
Bagheera.
Yeah, and here's Ka.
This has Mickey, Lady and the Tramp, and the princesses. So we're getting all of them. Now we're getting a Sully. We're gonna go to the pool bar, head back to the room.
Jamie wanted to stop and get a drink from the pool bar. This time she's trying a sunshine margarita. It's a margarita with orange juice, which sounds really good. So we've now been here for like 3 days and they haven't cleaned yet. We might need to call to get like towels and stuff.
Hippy dippy pool. The rain is out of the forecast. Like we said, they didn't clean our room, so I'm gonna... So yeah, we basically cleaned it ourselves and made the bed.
Give you new towels and they...
Which they did.
Trash. Yeah, so we have new towels and stuff, but Paul and us, we were like, well, they didn't change our sheets or anything, and they were like, oh, yeah, they don't do that. So
they gave us new towels. I put my drink in there, and I'm gonna let the cameras charge a little bit more.
We went through two cameras.
Yeah.
Two full camera batteries in Animal Kingdom.
Yeah.
Got a positive review. How is it?
It's good, it's
strong. Strong, yeah. She asked the lady at the bar, she said, is it strong? And the lady said, oh yeah. Jamie said, good.
I'm tasting myself, so I have it.
It's the sunshine margarita. Think I'd ever be seen more to do.